life differently.
Daddy's listening. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
Good. And can you sing?
Very high.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good. And can you say, I can't wait to see you again?
I can't wait to see you again.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNS.
Looks like the main power cells are fried. Auto shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to overwrite. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please. Chief, I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in here to check the diagnostics on your armor. Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not...
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here is. No. Not then! Not again! We need to run!
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough. Oh,
so I see.
You work on the batteries. I'll buy us some time.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Fast!
Oh no! Run in his head!
That hologram.
We do not need
it's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Atriox showed us a way.
Your eyes deceive you, brother.
He's a bull of rocket.
Thank you.
Titans. Soon, the banished will stand victorious. Atriarchs, hear these words. Even from beyond this life, your will is served. Your forces occupy the ring. Within hours, it will be under our control. Humanity will cower before your legacy. They will burn. Their praise and defiance will be all but a memory.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These Pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You are going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Happen.
I'm not done yet.
Well, hurry. I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Ready.
Okay. Fire up those engines, Chief. Maybe we'll survive.
Master Chief returns. We thought you dead. Tossed into the void. Yet here you stand. Humans call you their savior. Covenant. Demon. The banished. Prey. Destroy this craft if you must. It matters not. The banished will hunt you down, pursue you wherever you run.
Who is that? Do you know him?
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry and get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
Together that long. Charge faster!
I'm here.
Okay, give me a second. I'm coming to get you.
Welcome back, Chief.